Good day, everyone, and welcome to today's video. So today I'm doing something very, very exciting with my papitos. Isn't that right, boys and girls? Are you excited to be back on camera? And no, we're not buying every damn food thing you buy at the store.
Hello, Dad. What are we doing today?
Well, Lark, I'm glad you asked. So, I am going to be making my dogs a mansion out of cardboard today. So we're gonna be basically making them a giant dog house. And since I don't know how to work with wood, we're gonna work with something a little easier, and that's cardboard. So, you guys, are you ready to have a cardboard castle mansion? Yay! Okay, done! That blank stare basically means, sure, Dad, whatever you say. So let's go head to the store, let's go get a bunch of supplies and come back here and make them the ultimate doghouse. Let's go.
Oh, itch. The assortment of sizes. Oh, these are the display versions of them.
Honestly, I don't feel like that's big enough.
And by the way, guys, this is like a dream come true for me. I was obsessed with boxes growing up. Like, it was honestly the best thing ever. If my family got like a new dishwasher or washing machine or refrigerator, it would just be mind-blowing. Like, the amount of adventures I'd have in those boxes, making spaceships and just making my own little houses out of them. So I'm giving back to my children, who are dogs, but it's like the same thing. So I'm very excited about this. So these boxes are very triggering. These were my favorite things I would ask for like my birthday and stuff. I'd be like, honestly, I just want a box. Is that too much to ask for? Ooh, there's the lighting. Gorgeous. Okay, so I've filled this up with so much cardboard. I also got some poster boards because I'm thinking this could make for a really cute drawbridge, but also just having like flat cardboard will give me like a ton of options to just make like shapes and like sharp tops, I guess. I don't know. But now I want to go find some paints and some other crafty things. So, oh, I'm back home. He's always done this since he was a puppy. I don't know why he does that. He's like, oh, hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad. Glad to see you back.
So my camera died at the store. So you guys already saw the boxes. Everything came out to $154.
First order of business is to assemble the boxes and kind of like figure out the structure of what it is that I'm going to be making for them, because this is gonna be a giant castle. There's so much to work with. I'm excited. Although it doesn't look like much now because they're all flat and folded. This is going to become a huge giant castle. Get ready. Alrighty, so I am now ready to start this adventure. Lark, are you ready for our princess castle? Good. So, this is gonna be difficult because I am the only one filming this. So we're sticking to one camera angle instead of two. So, I will update you guys with close-ups as we go. Okay, so, let's begin, shall we? What I want to do is make this a corner of the castle. I think we need to make it like double the size. Okay, just kidding, that's not going to work. It's too small. So, I think what we'll have to do is just double it up. Okay, so yeah, something like this. I think that looks good. Does that look weird? No, it could be kind of like a little bit of like shingling happening. And I feel like that's a good size. Yeah, I think that's good. Let's do the same thing three more times. Oh, this is so annoying! Where? Okay, I think we got another one down. Gorgeous. Another tower down. Listen up. Stay still. Ow! Oh my god. Oh my god. Slicity, slicity. Maybe I'm being a little dramatic. It's just a little baby little slice. Okay. I healed it. One more down. This is gonna be so awesome. I'm so excited. I'm the coolest dog dad there ever was. I hope you guys are happy. Come up here. Come take a look at the progress so far. What do you think, Wolfie? You're wagging your tail. I feel like that's a good sign. Wolfie says, what do you say? He says, you're doing great, Dad. Keep it up.
These other two are like, you have a lot of work ahead of you. Yes, my queen of dancing. We have one tower to go. Okay, fourth tower, done.
Okay, let's take a little closer look at what we have going on. Okay, so this will be the entrance, and then I need to create a wall here, which will be kind of like from this spot over to that spot. There'll be another wall back here and a wall here. So this will be the front entrance, and then there'll be like a little courtyard here, and then I'll have probably tunnels leading all the way around. So this middle part will just be like an open city square. I love how I'm making it seem like this is going to be giant, which maybe it will be, who knows, but probably not.
Okay, I'm pretty much just going to get these cardboard boxes ready, and then I'll be back in a second to put them in place and see if it works. Alrighty, so I put the boxes into the formation that I think would look good. So here's what we have. Let's go take a look inside.
We still need to make the entrance, but come over here and all these will have slices through them. So it kind of looks like stone pillars from the outside. So imagine like I cut down a piece like that. So I'll make like a drawbridge here, and then I will make a bunch of little tunnels that go all throughout the inside of the castle. Yay, I'm so excited.
Okay, so let's see. I think since there's already a crack here, I'm gonna work with that. Not the straightest line, but hey, it's me that's doing it. So what did you expect? Now that that's a hole, time to cut another giant piece off. Yeah, that totally works. Okay, let me chop these pieces off. I think it looks okay. There's two, maybe it would have been better if there was three and then I cut these parts out. But we can do that on another one because we still have two more of these. So let's just put this back over here. It's fine, it's good. Well, I'm gonna go work on the other two.
Alrighty, so here is the update on the outside. So I tried doing the other way on this backside and it does not look as cute. Now I can get to cutting the holes and connecting everything, and I'm gonna save the entrance for last just because I don't wanna have to go in and out through the entrance and possibly break it. So let's get to cutting some holes.
All right, I got my trusty dusty FIFO dusty paper dam cutter. And by paper, I mean box cutter. So let's assess the situation. Storm, let's see how big you are. Come here, come here. Why are you acting all scared? This is your castle. You should be wanting to be in here. Maybe it's best to test Wolfie. Wolfie, come here.
Hi, Wolfie. Wolfie, I know you will always support me.
All right, leave. Let me get to cutting. So I think what I'm gonna do is cut a big hole on this side to create a little nook. Okay. One opening down, sort of, almost. Okay. This box cutter kind of sucks, but maybe it's also me that sucks. This is very difficult to do, so I'm gonna just turn the camera off and try this myself.
Alrighty, we have some major updates, guys. So I have managed to cut open lots of holes leading to many different areas within this castle. So we have a door entrance right here. This is a very small room, so like Storm or Lark have been there, but honestly, I don't think any of them are gonna go in there because it's way too small. This, I actually should probably attach these two together so that way they're usable. But honestly, it takes so long to cut these open. Here's another room that goes into here. Oh my god, it's so dark sided. Basically just connects in through here over into that tower. Now I think I'm going to work on the entrance. So let's get to it.
Okay, let's make the entrance. So, like I said, it's probably just gonna be something like this. This looks very castle-like. And then I will put a door in. Which, by the way, cutting these cardboard boxes has been so annoying. So I'm actually gonna cut with scissors. Oh gosh, what happened up here? I'm gonna cut with scissors before I place this down because cutting up like this is very difficult. Dun 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 dun! The entrance, it looks so gorgeous. So, what I wanna do now is work on the towers. I wanna make them similar to how I had the walls, like, cut little. Again, I'm gonna get to cutting off camera and I'll be right back.
All right, so I've made the cuts on the top of the towers. I'm gonna leave the back of the towers the way they are just because it's taken me 12 and a half billion years. But this is what we have so far. I'm gonna work on the drawbridge now. And then once that's in place, I'm pretty sure we can get to painting, which I'm very, very excited about, but it's looking good. Let's get back to work. This is taking so much longer than I expected, by the way. So if you're still watching this video, hit that like button because I'm about like 4 hours into this project, so please.
Okay, so look at how amazing this drawbridge looks. I'm just adding some plastic box holder thing to make it look like it's holding up the drawbridge. So, once this is done, guys, we're gonna get to painting and adding in some decorations to make it look extra castle-like. But yeah, drawbridge is done. You can crawl on inside. Sorry, Danny, I'm actually moving out. I'm moving into my new castle.
Okay, we can put it outside.
So I guess let's get started with the painting.
You have a beautiful makeup brush.
Thank you. I couldn't find any of the arts and crafts supplies, so this is the best we're going to use. Thank you, unicorn makeup brushes. Okay, so I just want to make like the bricks. So let's see, we'll go like this.
Artist.
An artist.
A rounded brick.
Yes. And then we'll go to this side and we'll give it like a little bit of a...
Oh, wow.
Like this effect.
Cobblestone.
So, yes, cobblestone.
That's an interesting shape, rounded.
I don't know what I'm doing, okay?
Alright, we'll check in a few minutes.
Okay. Alrighty, so the painting is done and Daniel felt inspired and he made them a little cute crest. Danny, that's so sweet. So now it's time for the decorating. So, here are things I pulled out that I thought would make it look super cute. So let's begin with some greenery. She says, this castle's kinda ugly, but it'll do. Sure, that's fine.
Don't put it in the middle because it'll fall through.
The middle's good. That's where the most support is. This one's super drapey. Beautiful, huh? Okay, next, what do I want to do? Let's put these outside the castle. Like over here, some crystal strength for the kingdom. The crystal wolf kingdom is what we'll call it. Wood that I'm gonna put up here in case they wanna build a fire, they have to have some wood at the ready. You never know. Then we have a lantern. We'll put it right when you enter so they know where to go. Next is a comfy, cozy dog bed that's going to be in the main foyer.
Foyer.
Yes. Children are gonna wanna have to go in there if their toys are in there. So let's plop some in. We got some water and some fresh kibble in here.
Put it in one of the rooms.
Yes, it's going in this room. This is the dining room. Listen up.
Go.
If you guys don't come in here after I spend hours working on this castle, I'm gonna be very upset.
Spacious.
Yes.
Roomy.
Wolfie, come lay down. Come enjoy your time.
Visitors, put him in the other bedroom, the guest suite.
Storm, go in the guest suite. This is where you go.
Put Wolfie in there.
Wolfie, go in. Wolfie, this is the guest suite. Go ahead. Wolfie, in. Wolfie, in.
You're making him nervous.
Wolfie, in. Go in, go in. Good boy.
Uh-oh.
Wolfie, do you like your room?
Oh my gosh.
Wolfie, good boy. Here, have some kibble.
There you go. That's what
he's a prisoner. Oh, Lark's in.
Lark.
Oh, quick, raise the drawbridge.
Closed for business.
Okay.
They hate it.
Enjoy your castle. Yes, go and
go in.
Oh, Wolfie says he's out of here.
Oh, look at how pretty it is.
You're a sled dog.
How dare you sneak out of the castle late at night last night. I saw
She's sleeping with knights again.
Go in your room.
Oh my god. Skinny. Close the door.
I'm staying in my room and you can't force me to stay in here.
Hi, Storm.
Oh, thank you for the kisses.
Is that you thanking me? Or are you begging with me to get you out of here? Do you enjoy your room? Is it everything you'd ever wished for a castle?
Storm, your room is so cute.
Oh no, it doesn't fit.
Lark, do you want to go in the room with your brother?
Oh, you laying in your bed?
Wolfie's like, I think I'm done. Hey, Wolf.
What?
How do we get out of here?
He wants to get out so bad. Come on. Oh,
I opened the
skinny.
Wow.
Are you ready to get out, Wolfie?
Okay, guys, I'm gonna leave you in here all alone, unattended, no parental supervision. You guys can do whatever you want in here, throw a party, be wild, crazy kids, and I'll just be away.
All right.
All right, Dad's leaving.
See you guys in the morning. Be nice.
Uh-oh.
Okay, do whatever you guys want to do.
Can I get you guys anything? Snacks?
They're so confused.
Wolfie looks so happy. I love that they're just sitting in there.
Do you guys love it in here?
Okay, so we're gonna go upstairs. We're gonna leave the camera and see if they can figure out a way to get out of here. So we're gonna go hide.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye guys, you be good, okay, enjoy. Uh-oh, what's going on?
Storm, you love it in there?
Oh, he loves it. Guys, Storm is still inside.
Oh, so now you're eating. You have to eat in privacy. Complete privacy, please. Gentle eater. Does anyone else have dogs that literally eat like one kibble at a time?
I have a problem, okay? I like to eat slow. Leave me alone. Gosh.
Do you have your squirrel? Is that your baby?
She carries the squirrel around with her everywhere. We call it her baby because she protects it at all costs.
I played your dumb game. I recorded your stupid video. Come on, it's time for dinner.
You love it in there, Storm. My goodness.
Wow, look how cute you look.
So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video where I made my dogs a cardboard castle. If you guys want to see more videos with my dogs, make sure you hit that like button and let me know in the comments what you want to see me do with them next.
And until next time, we'll see you next time. Good damn bye.